We would like to greet you from the International Space Station. I'm cosmonaut of the Russian Federal Space Agency and Expedition 27 Commander Dmitry Kondratyev, along with my friends
Paolo Nespoli, flight engineer, Italian astronaut of the European Space Agency.
Ron Garan, flight engineer from NASA.
Alexander Samokutyaev, flight engineer from Roscosmos.
Andrey Borisenko, flight engineer from Roscosmos.
On the behalf of space station crews, past and present, it's my privilege to mark Canadarm2's 10th anniversary and its contribution to space station assembly. Without it, we would not have built this magnificent laboratory in space.
As a long-time members of the robotics team, getting to operate Canadarm2 to grapple, berth, relocate, and release Japan's HTV-2 were thrilling moments for Cady and I. We felt like we represented all the dedicated people working behind the scenes to make it look so effortless.
When you approach the space station for the first time, you're really filled with a sense of awe as you behold this incredible spaceship assembled by Canadarm2, and you feel a strong sense of how nations working hand in hand, or should I say arm in arm, can achieve great feats.
On behalf of our space station crew, and also those who have yet to live and work here from around the world, congratulations to all the teams who helped design, build, and now operate this magnificent robotic system. Happy birthday, Canadarm2.
Happy birthday.